You'll kick in. 10 seconds.
Hey man, are you excited?
I'm for good.
Yeah. Is anybody out there?
Thanks. Yes. I think we all deserve a shot for waking up and dreaming.
Feels like yesterday.
Yeah, man. 3 years goes by quick when you are racking them up.
I'd say we really started from the bottom on this one.
Yes, sir. Hey, anybody out there? Yeah, man. Let's do it.
Let's do this shit.
And hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that mall. Figure it out, it's simple. My stock be going up like a crescendo. Just because I'm
what's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people.
Where we're going, what we're doing this weekend will make this company, you know, this will be the catalyst, this event, to put VEMMA into the billions. So I encourage you, stay focused, stay excited, don't miss a beat. Obviously, little bro Alex over here, crushing the game. He's gonna tell you, obviously, what he's excited about.
Yo, guys, well, hey, man, we just spoke in front of a lot of people, and like Brad talked about, it's about helping people, man. This weekend, convention 2014, Las Vegas, Nevada. People helping people, man. We're here to share the vision, share the story, and really teach people how to do, you know, what we have been able to do, guys. And if you're watching this video, YPR, all access, man, understand you're in the right place, right time, right people. And guys, this VEMMA deal, this VEMMA company, this organization, sending out the multiple billions, and we are changing people's lives every day. So get fired up, get motivated, get focused, and let's make it happen.
This is doing me, and only God can judge, so I do not know what the you thought it was, so pop some champagne in a tub song, just because song.
What's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Don't come with trophies.
And you're not gonna love your way to presidency. You're not gonna love your way to six figures. You're not gonna love your way to anything in this company. Nobody in this company did it by luck. But if you're willing to go,
all in.
If you're willing to go,
all in.
If you're willing to go,
all in.
You can have what you want. You can be what you want. You can do what you want. And you can drive that wee BMW I saw on my way in today.
The more you injure your business, the more you cripple your ability to duplicate yourself, the more you make yourself the issue and you become the constraint of anybody else seeing themselves being able to do it themselves. It's not 100% of your efforts is 100% of your income. Your 100% of income is going to be the accumulation of a lot of 1%. And so it's not what you can do, it's what anybody can do.
Good to see you. This is, it's seconds from the time that we gave everyone their very first sample of Verve Remix. This is the can. We're backstage. Darren Hardy's up here on the screen. It's been an awesome event, and I'm just going to tell you, when you crack this thing open and realize how good it tastes, and that it's only $2 a can, this could become our top-selling product ever.
Tastes like pineapple.
We get what BK was saying from Malibu. Malibu.
I can definitely tell you this is the best one I have.
It's very, very good.
Hello, guys. Felipe Gabrielli, 28 years old from Toronto, Canada, with YPR All Access. And man, I'm so excited because we just launched Verve Remix. Guys, game over, game on, call it what you want, but this is going to be huge for the entire industry of energy drinks. Guys, $2 a can, I mean, everybody should be getting free product, which means no one is quitting the business, which means we're all building a steady, stable, residual, long-term income, guys. And that's what we signed up for. So I'm just so fired up. This product, game changer.
What up?
What did you think about Remix?
Remix, I think it tastes like Cycles. And
tastes like money.
Yeah, it tastes like money and Cycles. Honestly, guys, best ever drink. It tastes so far in the YPR and the Verb. It's a mix of Bold and Party together. And what about the price, bro?
Hey, bro, this is like affordable.
Affordable?
No excuses.
$2 a can, guys. Get your hands on Remix. It's the best product out there for sure.
Carlo Jacob, Presidential, Montreal, Canada, on his way to Royal.
I am excited and ready to go back to work and go into the marketplaces just to go to promote this product. This product right here is the biggest game changer, not only in our company, but in the world of affiliate marketing and network marketing. I believe with this product, we're going to go out there and make multiple billions of dollars just because of this product. It's going to be the most affordable, most consumable. I think it tastes amazing. And so this product right here is going to take us not only to the multi-billions, but it's going to help a lot of people make a six-figure income. So I'm fired up. Alexander here backstage at the VEMMA convention, all in Vegas. And I'm telling you, there's nowhere better to be, guys. We have some top leaders speaking, sharing their stories, and giving advice on how you guys can be up here. I don't want you to think that this is something some people can do, but not you. Look, every single one of us didn't know we'd be able to do this. But as you grow in this thing, so will your mind and so will your income with this.
Why are we all here learning how to build internationally? If you look at other companies around the world of network marketing, affiliate marketing, direct sales, whatever you want to call it, internationally is where it's at. Actually, the majority of companies in network marketing, they're 66% international and only 33% domestic. Okay, VEMMA right now is the opposite. It's 66% domestic and only 33% international. So what does that mean? In the next 10, 15 years, that will switch. Those numbers will switch and it'll become 33% domestic and 66% international. And the people that create that growth, right, the ones that actually create that trend, those are the ones that are able to cash out and make a lot of free money, guys. And that's the whole point, man. Freedom. That's what we're all here to do. So, first thing I want to do is...
The event was life-changing, man. Paradigm shifting. It's like they just rewired my brain for success. I know what I got to do. I know how to do it. I've developed the skills. All it takes is practice and implementing the system, baby. And that's it.
Don't worry, we're going to fill you in on all the details. You guys, Darren Hardy, from down today. We are fired up. We're excited. We're taking our business to the next level. We're raising the bar. Why? Because we know a lot of people out there want to feel better on a health standpoint. They want to feel better physically, but we want to help people do better financially. That's what the YPR is all about. So check us out. Team up with us. Obviously, you guys are doing big things.